Okay, Pete, here's your finished wing. It came out pretty nice. Here's the top. You can see the curve baked into it. The edges are finished. Ailerons are accentuated to give it a kind of a 3D appearance. And I've also, in addition to rounding the leading edge before I applied a tissue, after I applied a tissue and trimmed it, I flattened the trailing edge a little bit to make it thinner and more of an airfoil shape. So that's the wing from start to finish. Came out pretty nice. See ya.